here this weekend. So here's Nicki Minaj's Hey Ma!